We are just outside the A38 near Lichfield. This is what they call the Rykneld Street Overbridge. For this works to happen, we have had to divert the A38 to enable the bridge to be developed. The bridge will then enable the HS2 train line to go underneath it and then onwards north to Hansacre and on to the West Coast Main Line. At the moment, we are undertaking piling for what they call Section 6. So this enables the Rykneld Street Overbridge to be built.
Overall, there's 1,014 secant piles that make up the entire structure. The purpose of this piling is to retain the cutting for the trace to run underneath the A38. So behind us in the distance there, we have the Streethay Overbridge, we have the Southbound Slip Overbridge, and we have the Rykneld Street Overbridge. In order for the HS2 trace to run underneath this road, we've had to effectively pile both sides of a retained cutting to enable a excavation that will go underneath in the future. So in 2023, we closed the southbound slip roads. That was to enable us to complete the piling and the southbound slip road structure. That then enabled us to finish off the roadworks over the top of the structure to then reopen it. By completing this section of the works, it then enabled us to move on to the next phase, which is the Rykneld Street Overbridge part of the works. And that is what we're currently looking at here today.
We have had to work collaboratively and positively with National Highways for various aspects of the works. In particular, when we've had to open and close the northbound and southbound slip, but also to divert the A38 to enable these piling operations to commence.
So currently behind us, we have the piling rig augering out the first pile hole of 88 that will be carried out at section 6. We've also got the crane, which currently has the casing on the hook. So once the auger is completed and got to depth, the casing is lifted into place, is driven into the ground. Once we get to the full depth, we'll be concreting. And as we come back up concreting, then we'll extract the casing. The next phase of works, we have 88 piles that we're going to be completing in this section that we call section 6. The island in between the Rykneld Street and southbound slip roads. In terms of the follow-on works from this piling, we'll be putting some sheet piles in so that we can excavate. We'll be excavating down to the structure level because the structure itself sits lower than the road. Once we've completed that, we then pour the structure, the slabs on ground. After that, we build the road back on top of it.
The team has worked extensively hard on these works, but it hasn't just been at this point. These works have been continued on since last year, where we've gone underneath Fulham Wood, we've gone under the South Staffs line, and currently we're going underneath the A38.
I'm massively proud of the achievement that the team has made in this location. The huge amount of work that goes into delivering anything on HS2 is monumental.